Hello world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and we've got a little bit of a conundrum here. Which is, we've got this skilling spree to do today, but I don't think we're gonna find any sites in LoSec that are gonna be appropriate for our probe with T1 drones. So, and we've got, well, 9 jumps to go until we get back into HiSec at Roar. So I think we might need to backtrack a little bit. Be a bit much. Let's see, blood refuge is different. Not sure what this. Oh, okay. So level. I don't know. I'm trying to compare the, information being given here to what's shown on the EVE University page for combat sites. And it does not appear to be one-to-one. I think that EVE University is gonna be maybe a little more detailed. So I would probably look to them as far as relative difficulty. But regardless, I don't think that we are down for a level 2 fight. Not in this ship, anyway. So, anyway, let's go ahead and undock. Minimize that for now. Our talent.
Warp drive active.
Since we're back in HiSec, we can also check asteroid belts for rats. That's another easy way to get kills. Or we could look for a level 1 security agent also be a viable solution in our current ship. So, wait, did I? No. What am I doing? Has cleared up somewhat, but it's still kind of smoky. Kind where you can kind of feel it in your lungs. Start at the lowest number and work our way up. Yeah.
Warp drive active.
let's yeah, 4, go to 6. Don't forget the drones.
Warp drive active.
Say, this is nice and leisurely. I don't mind this at all. Got a combat site over there. Maybe we should pin that down while we've got it. So, next up is going to be 9-1.
Warp drive active. Thank you.
two. Got my drones.
Mob drive active.
Next on our list is 9-3. But we're gonna hit this data site first. Money-wise, 66.5 million, so it's up a little bit. Not bad.
Mob drive active.
Right, local. Hopefully, they're not stealth, but ready to ambush me. That all sucks. Maybe they brought a cargo scanner and they know that these two boxes are empty. So, 9-3 is our next one. Let's hope our luck.
Mob drive active.
this time. So, we'll reset our destination, or heck, and let's see, yeah, I think I will need to dock up.
Warp drive active.
And get back to work. So, let's see. I was gonna check something. What was it?
Docking request accepted.
Oh yeah, skills. Alright, yep, still on light drone operation. So, very good. Got some bounties. Also good. Let's check our market orders real quick. So we've got two items still left in Amar, two in Jada, and a bunch in Heck. So, but we've got five slots open, so that's good progress. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for today. So, until next time, have a good one.